Step one, look at photos of yourself when your hair was even shorter than it is now to remind yourself that short hair is a bad idea. Step two, throw away any sharp objects just in case you get an impulsive urge to chop off all your hair, or if you have a tendency to sleepwalk. Step three, figure out how to manage your hair so you don't get frustrated with it when it starts getting too long. Honestly, I'm still figuring out how to do this, but braids and buns are my go-to hairstyle so that I can keep it out of my face. Step four, look at photos of all the creative, beautiful hairstyles that you will be able to do once your hair is longer than it is now. Step five, get plenty of beauty sleep. Step six, wait. Step seven, don't cut your hair. Even when you have split ends, no one can see the split ends except for you when you're looking at them this close. Step eight, straighten your hair to make it look longer and give yourself motivation to keep going. Step nine, repeat steps 1 through 8 and you will have too much hair in no time. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please like, comment, and subscribe.
Hair, please grow down to my toes. I want you long. Where'd I go wrong? I'll brush you all day until you turn gray. I wish for braids that swish past my waist.
I'll love you forever and cut you never.